Die box toch altijd wat aan onze deur terecht?
Goeie vraag. Dat gebeurt met deze groene, gekoelde en elektrische busjes. En vandaag mag ik jouw box mee bezorgen.
Hey Rafik.
Jij bezorgt dus HelloFresh boxen?
Klopt.
Maar ik heb u nog nooit bij mij thuis gezien.
Ja, helaas niet, maar ik heb mijn bepaalde route en de thuiskoks geven dan door wanneer ze hun box willen. En aan de hand daarvan wordt de meest efficiënte route uitgestippeld, zodat wij geen onnodige kilometers rijden en dat we duurzaam blijven.
En jij rijdt elektrisch?
Yes, wij rijden met steeds meer gekoelde elektrische busjes.
Rijdt dat goed?
Dat rijdt prachtig. Ja? Heb jij misschien zin om dat eens uit te testen?
Ja, zeker.
Dat is iets anders, hè, zo'n busje dat elektrisch is.
Ja, amai. Zalig.
Evi, carrièresuite gemaakt.
Maar dat is wel een serieuze box die jullie bestellen.
Ja, voor 5 kinderen hebben we dat wel nodig. Zeker nu dat de school terug begonnen is, ben ik heel blij dat ik met de HelloFresh box kan koken.
Herkenbaar. Maar wat eten jullie dan?
Dat gaat van pasta, risotto.
Bokkoloburga.
Dat zijn wel veel verschillende smaken. Hoe verloopt jullie kookroutine hier thuis?
Ja, één keer in de week kiezen we de menus. Er is ook een beurtrol op de koken. En door het feit dat iedereen zo betrokken is, zie je ook dat er verschillende smaken aan bod komen en dat eigenlijk iedereen wel zijn goesting doet.
Ravioli van vergeten groenten klaar in maar 15 minuten. Goed, hè?
Zalig.
De kinderen zijn nu aan het spelen, dus de mama's zullen het doen.
Absoluut, ja. Ik ben inderdaad regelmatig verwend dat de kinderen thee te maken. Ze leren daardoor ook echt de handelingen van het koken. En het was zelfs zo dat ze op Scouts Weekend gewonnen hadden met hun kookwedstrijd.
Echt?
Ah, en dat is dan stop. Dankzij HelloFresh volgens mij. En wat dat ook nog is, ik vind dat ze veel meer hebben leren eten. Door HelloFresh zelf te zien wat er in de pan komt. En als je dat vergelijkt met andere kinderen, denk ik, ah, je mist wel echt veel.
Ah, wel,
en dat durft proeven.
Ik heb net dezelfde ervaring.
Mijn moeders kunnen er nog iets van.
Ah, moet er geen saus?
Wil jij erbij? Kappen? Ah. Doe eens zot. Maar was er fee? Ook al een bordje klaar. Kom en eten! Easy peasy. Klik op de link en kook ook gerechten in maar 15 minuten.
Hi, this is the Joker and the Queen. I hope you enjoy.
How was I to know? It's a crazy thing. I showed you my hand, you still let me win. Who was I to say? This was meant to be. The road that was broken brought us together. And I know you could fall for a thousand kicks and hearts that would give you a diamond ring. When I fall, you see the best in me, the Joker and the Queen. I was upside down, from the outside in. You came to the table, you went all in. With a single word and a gentle touch, you turned a moment into forever. And I know you could fall for a thousand kings and hearts that would give you a diamond. When I fall, you see the best in me, the Joker and the Queen. And I know you could fall for a thousand kings and hearts that give you a diamond ring. When I fall, you saw the best in me, the Joker and the Queen. The Joker and the Queen. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. The day of doubts, it opens up the world, it opens up your life, it opens up the view. Opens up your skies, it opens up the world, it opens up your life, opens up the view, it opens up your skies. If your glass is half full, if your glass is half empty, it doesn't change the world, it just gives you plenty of thoughts and vision, of thoughts to embrace. But the way you look at your glass makes the change, makes the change. Yeah, it makes the change, it makes the change. Thank you. still want you by my side. Keep falling every single time. Once again, it's clear to me that friends is all we'll ever be.
Hey. Oh gosh, why it is so bad? Hi. Okay. We're in the kitchen right now. Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Oh gosh, the light is so bad here. Oh well. Oh! Wait, I put off my sound. Wait. Hello! Is there sound up? Hi. The videos were also below. Oh no! Oh gosh, I thought it was okay. Ooh, oh well. We're in the kitchen right now. I'm gonna try and make some food. I have put the oven open. And I'm gonna put pizza in there. So, yeah, it's very easy and comfortable. Also, hi Mimi, and I saw Bogdan and Irene as well. Hello, good to see you. Good to see y'all. Welcome in. Hope it's okay. Cooking stream. I'm just gonna put pizza in the oven. That's all. I was gonna cook, but I forgot to ask my dad to bring food to make. So We're cooking lasagna. Ooh, lasagna sounds good. Also, let me show you all out. Let me show you all out. I don't know why it was soft though. It shouldn't have been too quiet. Strange. Switching to laptops. So yeah, we've been streaming 5 hours. And now we've taken a little break to do a little bit of an outfit change. And also get to the kitchen for food. And now I can talk a little bit more louder because I'm gonna see if I can put some music in the background too. Because otherwise it's so quiet. So quiet. There's always gonna be ads, I'm afraid. But oh, maybe not. Wait, maybe the first one will be an ad, but then afterwards not anymore. But yeah, I can at least talk normal here. That is good. We already had Zelda. Let's go that way. Let's see, what shall we put in the background? There will be some streets. So how's everyone doing? You're all doing well. Let's see that. Let's put not put this tool out. Ah, it's so weird. I don't like this angle at all. I don't like this angle at all. Is it too loud? Is the sound okay? But yeah, I can talk. Look, it's a change. I got a little bit of a, I don't know what kind of dress, but it's a dress. Do, 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 do. Sound seems good to me. Awesome. Perfect. Oh, wait. Yeah, we're in. Oh, intermission. Sounds alright. Awesome. Perfect. Right. So I'm gonna take my pizza out of the freezer. I'll be right back. And yeah. I know I'm disappearing a lot, but afterwards we're gonna put on a game, and then after I've eaten, we could carve out pumpkin as well if we want to. If we want to. I hope the chores are going well, Sandy. Thanks for doing chores and for lurking in. And also Bogdan, thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Also, Pando is wiggling to the sound. Wiggling to the sound. Maybe we'll do some Ableton too. Because why not, you know? You're done now? Gonna be an early night for bed? Alright, awesome. That's good. What time is it there now? Because brain, I do not know how times work. Do bits also add time? They do, but it's a little bit less. 500 bits is 5 minutes, and 100 bits is 1 minute. You can also donate to my Ko-fi, which goes straight to the thing, and then I'll manually add them. And then I'll... That also works, but like, yeah. Depends what you want to do. But also, good to see you. Thank you so much for joining in. Stream elements. Oh, I'll open that here too. There's so much things we could do. So much things we could do. All right, I'm gonna take my pizza. I'll be right back. Pizza, pizza. We got the pizza. Bonjour, indeed. Comment ça va? We've got a veggie pizza. Veggie pizza is with paprika and tomato sauce and cheese, and that's all. And then we've got a pizza speciale for the oven, because I'm lazy. When I'm doing things like this, I'm like, okay, I need food. Okay, let's just do it quick, you know? So that's what we're doing right now. I was thinking of maybe playing a few games later still. Sandy! Thank you for the 10 euros! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! I'm gonna add that to the timer. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. So we're having our 1K celebration today. We're also like, oh, there's an ad starting. We're also having our, oh, what? Not now. I'm doing things. Thank you so much. Oh, Pink also did it through here. So that's why it didn't pop up earlier. Okay, awesome. All right, so I'm gonna wait. How much is, oh, brain. So that's 10 times, oh, mathematics. I'm not good at mathematics, but I'm gonna add the time. Let me see how do I do things again? Marathon timer, that's here. Okay, so for the 20 euros, we added an hour. So for the, then I think it's a half an hour, right? Mathematics. Yay, I'm not good at mathematics. Not good at mathematics. Thank you so much, Sandy, for the dono. It will be going to the funds for the EP, because the EP is ready. Well, not ready, but it's gonna be ready when it comes out. But like, it's gonna words. So 30 plus 30 is mathematics, I guess. 2 hours 25, right? 2 hours 25, mathematics. Thank you so much, Stanley, for the dono. It will be going to everything that will be donated today or subbed, or that will be getting into my PayPal, will be going to pay professionals who are going to do the production part of the EP. I've been recording in the past few weeks, and in the past year I've been trying to learn in Ableton and try to figure out how to make it work. So everything will be going to that. I have plans for all kind of funds that we raise. So if it's like, I have everything is ready for DIY prep to do it all by myself and with a few friends. But I also have like very creative day ideas, more magic ideas to do things. But like, for that I will probably need some people with skills that I don't have. So for that, that's also one of the reasons that we're doing this, because I will bring out the EP no matter what. But there's some really cool ideas that I got, mermaid related. But also, yeah. Creative writing only doesn't get you anywhere sometimes. Well, not anywhere, not anywhere, that's not what I mean. I mean, only creative ideas, sadly, isn't enough. So that's also why we're doing this today. And also, because I said we would play Outlast the moment that we got to 1K. And I thought, like, hey, let's just combine everything and maybe have a 27-hour stream. Also, CD, hi, good to see you. Good to see you, CD. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. Also, Sandy, my fishies are there. I'm gonna go get them. The fishies are thanks to Sandy as well, by the way. Thank you so much, Sandy, for the fishy. Awesome. Sandy, you're this pink pastel fishy going to ball. And maybe have a 27-hour stream, she says, as though that's kind of a thing people casually do. I mean, I love streaming. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been doing it still, you know? I've been streaming for 7 or 8 years to get out of my comfort zone, and I've never done this even in those 20, in those 7 or 8 years, so I'm like, yeah, I mean, I've never done it, I mean, I always liked the 12-hour streams that we did, because it's just so much fun, and there's so much time to do stuff that I usually don't get to do. You know, so it's just like, yeah, why not? Oh, I hate that the light is so dark here. We're going to a room after the dinner where it's a lot less dark, so that's good. But like, yeah, I have 27 hours of content prepared, kind of, halfly. But I have 27 hours of content prepared, kind of, halfly. I mean, yeah, I'm probably gonna keep on streaming my whole life as long as streaming is a thing and platforms exist to do so, because I've been doing it for 7-8 years. I'm not gonna suddenly stop, because I don't know, it's weird, but I feel like definitely in the last few years, but like even before that, the streaming space is a little bit of a space that always felt like home a bit. Okay, pizza is ready. Pizza is ready. We got the pizza speciale. I'm ready for the 27 hours. We already did 5 hours, Bogdan. There's already 5 hours that have passed. Pizza speciale. From Dr. Cooper. I'm doing good. I'm good. It doesn't show up because the 5 hours were on the main PC. But we already did 5 hours. So we're just starting our third season. Yeah. I mean, yeah. No, we've already been 5 hours. So, almost 6 now. 30 hours is done. I wouldn't mind if I had enough energy to do so. I mean, I just don't know that I feel if I already lived on myself and there were no neighbors that I would bother, I probably would, Bogdan. I probably would, 100%. I probably would. Let's see if I still say that in 10 hours, but like... I mean, I've got cola, I've got pizza, and I've got you guys, which is awesome. No, but like, yeah. We already had 5 hours, and then, but I tried to figure out if I could connect my laptop to my PC remotely, like I did with YouTube earlier, and I could do that, but there would be too much lag, so I decided to not do that and just restart it. I know the number is kind of gone then, but like, the puppy from the bottom right has enough energy, he's waving still from Stardust. That's true. He's very energized. He's up to at least more, 10 more hours. Also, we have a few more extensions than we had before. As you can see, my left or my right for you guys, I don't know. There's a mass attack thingamadingy. You can throw things at my face if you'd like to. She says casually. And we also have sounds, which I won't work right now because I don't have my headphones on. So sorry. When I'm gaming, you can try, can use those after dinner. And we also, I think we had another one, but I don't know. Yeah. So we've got some sounds installed for the Outlast, which is at 2 p.m., which is in about 12 hours and 50 minutes. But yeah, it's we've been playing music from 7 p.m. Central Europe time till 11-ish. Well, actually half an hour ago, because we were still playing piano, but like officially. Then we were playing words on stream. Yeah. So we already gave away an emote commission to King. I feel we already reached the thing. Cosanza also did, so we, in total, we did reach the 50, so the song off, I'm gonna put songs in the in a poll. Because we are going, we are organizing a song off, an original song off, and I'm gonna put some options of songs in there, and you only have to choose which one is your favorite, because you will be able to decide one of the two more songs that will be on the EP. You already know three, and you can add one more of songs. If you haven't heard them before, I will also, if we're still streaming in a few hours when the music is allowed again, I will play them, but like, for now, song off, I'm gonna put first the songs that are gonna be in the EP already. If you've never heard them, no worries. But like, on the other side of the world, but it's not, there's not enough space, and then home. So I'm gonna put this on 5 minutes, and you can vote on which one is your favorite of this, and at the end of the stream we will have a few original songs that top out, and then we'll put those together in a poll. But yeah, these are the songs that are definitely gonna be on the EP. In what form, we'll still see, but you know that we've been working on the other side of the world and home. And I promised in last charity stream that we were gonna bring out Fallback as well. And that's the reason why we're now bringing out an EP. So, it's coming in around Christmas time. It's coming around Christmas time, so it's a little bit of a Christmas present. I'm doing good, CT. How are you? I don't know if I already asked that. Oh wait, I didn't check when I put my pizza in. Oh gosh, was that 5 minutes ago? 10 minutes ago? I'm very much a blob today. 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 Yeah. Very much a blob today. Very much a blob today. Very much a blob today. Yeah. Very much a blob today. Very much a blob today. But thank you, Sandy. Let me know if I can play you a song later. Also, to everyone who donates to the coffee or directly through Stream Elements, I will prepare a gift for that, but I haven't had the mental space in the last weeks to think about that. So I will prepare something, but I'm also still working on those DIY gifts from Pianathon, but they also will come. But like, it's been overwhelming, but I will prepare a gift because I am super grateful and I want you to know that. And I know that a thing might not always be the way to show that, but like, I appreciate every single one of you and I hope you know that. Okay, so I have no clue when I put it in, but I guess 5 minutes ago. So that means in 5 minutes-ish, in 8 minutes-ish, I'm gonna get it out. Alright. Bogdan really wants to see Outlast. Isn't that spooky? Isn't that very spooky? Yeah. So yeah, the Outlast stream is probably gonna be in 12 hours. If we're still live then. Otherwise, I'll probably find another stream for that. But, as it is right now, we are still live for about 2 hours, which is 3 a.m. and a bit my time. So... probably gonna be playing some Dreamlight Valley afterwards, I think. Or do we want pumpkin carving? We can do pumpkin carving too. So yeah, I'm not sure how to do just logging streams, that's why I usually stream music, because I do not know how to say things. Oh, it's a typo. On the other side of the world, and home. It's tight. It's a tight pole. Congrats on tying the pole. Congratulations. Do we want to play some games later? We could also stream some games that we can play together if anyone is still awake then. I don't know. Or we could carve out a pumpkin. And let scary creations be created. Scary because it probably won't work out that long. But like... We're getting some cola. Because I gotta stay awake for a little longer. If you haven't hydrated yet today, be sure to hydrate. It's important. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm gonna change that one to you. There's been so many things going on. So, how has life been? I really don't know how to do just talking streams. And if I'm cooking things, I can explain something, but like, I'm putting a pizza in the oven. Because I'm lazy. I'm a very lazy person when it comes to cooking. I really don't like that. Like, don't like making food. I'm one of those people who forgets to eat a lot of time. So, that's why Peter and Jonah yell at me to eat sometimes too. And I yell at them to eat. Because... Oh wait, is this like how much... No, I'm confused. Very confused. I don't know if I'm gonna be using stream elements again for this, because I have no clue if... I'm so confused. This has been done too, but... Let's just put that on 25. I don't... Never mind 25. I'm just gonna... Well, there we go. Zero, we done that. And this one too. We can carve out a pumpkin and make things laugh. Make things laugh. Make people laugh. She's awake. I'm awake. Hi, Irene. Hello. Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you. Hi, hi, hi. How are you doing? I was changing into a dress because I had like my Princess Jasmine outfit on, and now I'm like more kind of like the Hercules kind of style, in that kind of style dress kind. I don't know if you can see it because the light is very bad, but like it's a little bit of a Roman style dress, right? I don't know, or Greek, I don't know, something like that. I always loved this dress, but like, I felt it fit with like the necklace that I made for my Jasmine outfit, and then with the bracelets that I got, so I was like, okay, let's just change into that, and I've got a few more changes from outfits prepared as well, but I had to drag everything downstairs, because I'd switched from laptops as well. We've been live for 5 hours before we came downstairs. But I couldn't stream in one go, because if I was talking like this upstairs, my dad would probably be mad at me. Oops! So, yeah, we're now talking here and making food, and I probably should get my food out. Good that I was talking about food, because otherwise it's burned. Oh my gosh, that is... it's falling down. That's not good. Ta-da! We got pizza. We got a pizza. I don't know if you can see it, but we got pizza. And then we have another pizza. One of these. It's good that you can't see me struggle with this, because I struggle with a lot of things. Pizza too. This. We got pizza. Pizza, pizza. We got the pizza. This is harder work than I did, really?
Yeah, I was like, I'm not gonna prepare food. I'm just gonna put a pizza in the oven and that's it. But like, yeah.
Let's put that over there.
We're just gonna sit here, eat pizza, chat a little bit.
Oh gosh, I'm dropping things. I'm making a lot of noise, and my pop, my dad probably doesn't like that. Oh god, oh god, don't drop all the things. Don't drop all the things. Don't drop all the things, no. Don't drop all the things. Okay. Alright. What's to the end? We're having food. We're having drinks. Stream Bits is playing. Should we put something on to watch or something? I don't know. Should we put something on to watch together while reading? I don't know what we should watch. I should have prepared that, but like, maybe I can put my song on that I created kind of with a very broken voice and cold voice that I made in Ableton. Let you hear that one. It's far from perfect, but like, I had a little bit of an exercise showcase last week in Ableton, with Ableton. All right, I'm gonna eat. Ooh. We're listening to Stream Beats, by the way, friends. If you want to use music that doesn't bring you in trouble with copyright issues on YouTube or on stream. I'm probably going to be in trouble with the other ones, though, from Kingdom Hearts, but yeah. Like, do we have some videos we want to watch together? Or do I put on some Ableton and let you hear my song? I really have been liking learning how to Ableton, honestly. But okay, let's put that on pause. And let's go to... oh, this light's better. This light is a lot better than before. Good. At least it's not as terrible as it was before. I'm very self-conscious. So very. I wish that was gone. But like, yeah, it happens. This is game stream. Screen, share screen. Oh, there we go. Look, this is Ableton. Why? No. No. Text title, be gone. We're not gone, we're here. Okay, like that. Hello. Okay, where is my camera? Oh, here's my camera. Okay, let's see. Let's hope this works. So. So I've been trying to learn how to do the live Ableton thing. Reason said, of course. And it's far from perfect, but like, it was just the first try on learning how to click things while streaming and while being live. So I hopefully can learn to do this live too. Let's see, is there a thing on the mouse? No. You won't be able to hear if I don't put that on. Plugins. Restream. Voila. There we go. Live. Yep. This should work. Voila. And then we should go to Ableton for to OBS for that as well. Okay, let's see if this works. Do you hear anything? It's not coming through. Wait, do I need to receive? No. It's not coming through, is it? Or are you hearing it? I don't think I ate nearly enough on my 24-hour stream. I'm glad you're taking care of yourself. Well, it's pizza, but like, thank you. Yeah, I forgot to eat before stream though, so this is the first dinner. My dinner is like 5 hours late, kind of. I'll be back in a while to check in. Got planned family dinner. Alright, no worries at all. See you in a bit. Can you hear it? Not at all. I feel like it's not working, is it? It's going to the mouse still. This is going through. It's sending it. Why is it not receiving it though? Strange. It should be working, I think. Very confused why it's not. Oh, how are you hearing it now? Wow, that's strange. Okay. Maybe it's because the Ableton thing is not here yet. Have a great family dinner, and thank you for lurking, and oh, thank you for being back later. Sorry, word brain. And thank you for the 100 bits and pizza. Which one do I need to take? I'm sorry, I cannot eat decently or in it.
manner that is not. Wait. Do you hear it? Not at all. I'm not sure if you can hear it. Okay, let's test it. Hope you can hear it. If not, I'm so sorry. I don't know why. I really cannot eat decently. I'm so sorry. But gotta eat. Girls gotta eat. I hope you can hear it. Okay, I need to wash this dress afterwards. This is not the best view, I know. I'm so sorry. Oh, apparently forgot to put off the oven. A lot of seas, right?
Studio shine.
It's been lovely hanging out for a bit longer, but we'll probably back in later. Gotta host the movie night. Alright, no worries. Enjoy movie night. Thanks for hanging around. If the timer runs out, I probably will go to bed though, and then just start streaming in the morning again, probably, but... But I'm definitely back live again tomorrow, at our normal hours. Kind of depends. If I go to bed, I probably will have a harder time waking up. So it kind of depends on how long we're still gonna be going. I know if I go sleep, I will probably not be awake at 8 a.m. But I'll definitely pop up again, because I still have too many things prepared. But, yeah. Thank you for hanging around, Chauncey. Have a wonderful one. Let me start out. Without putting tomato sauce on my laptop. That was the thing I created for my class. I probably have a few other ones as well. Jesus. Jesus. King. Ah! My God. Thanks for the bang. Thank you. How's it going? I didn't expect that, but my reaction came way too late. Must be tired. The sleepiness. This is one that I started but didn't finish yet. Only started. This one, we don't have anything yet, except the base.
So that's that. And this is one of Songtober that I started but that I never finished. I only had that. All right, I'm done with pizza. I'm done with pizza. The first stage is a fallback. I'm thinking. I don't think this is the first stages. Oh, I'm here myself. There must be an auto. Yep. There we go. This is one of the first, but it's not the first. It already has a guitar, so. I'm probably gonna switch over to a game. Let's see, what games do I have on here? Mostly Dream Life Alley and Coral Island, I think. I do love those games now, but they are not really multiplayer games. Maybe multiplayer is most fun. So this is where Fallback started. Some of these we kept though. Well, most of these, but like, there's no vocals yet. I still need to make the vocals work. Oh wait, what? Hi Thunder, how is you too? So yeah, this is gonna be on the EP. This is my first try of Fallback. Few things have changed in that too, though. Thank you.
No, I didn't ask anything, I think. I just said, hi, Sander. No worries. No worries. Yup. I don't know if you can hear the sound though. I hope you can, because otherwise I've been playing music for myself the whole time now. That wouldn't be ideal. But so yeah, that's fallback. I hope you could hear it, because otherwise I've been playing music for myself and that would have been weird. Okay, no worries at all. No worries at all. Hi. Okay, I'm thinking I'm gonna change into something more comfortable. I'm gonna put the poll up. Do we play some games, Dreamlight Valley or Coral Island? Or do we start carving a pumpkin and just talk more? I don't know anything to talk about. You can hear the music. Okay, cool. We could also do some Ableton, or I could go back and try out if I could play piano. I'll put a poll up, and while I go change into something more comfortable, you can vote for what we wanna do. Okay, is that a good idea? What shall we do? We do next. I would put up game Disney Dreamlight pumpkin carving plus talk. Songwrite in Ableton, or we could. I had so many things planned and now I'm just not thinking of anything. play more instrumental piano PPP instrumental piano, is that, or game. I can't talk too loud, so No pole. Okay, I'll put this up for 10 minutes. I'm probably gonna be back sooner, but for vote on what we're gonna do next, I'm gonna change into something more comfortable. Poll is up. If you can't see it, refresh. And then we'll see what we'll do in just a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna put up some very old songs from me. I'm gonna close this though, but like I'm gonna put some very old songs from my SoundCloud on. It's from ages ago, but as I said before, I've been streaming for a while, right? So and this is from my SoundCloud. I made my SoundCloud when I started playing music online for the first time ever. Some people might be following me already because I've shared it a few times. As well. But okay. There's some really old things going on. There's newer things, but like I have a wait, let me just go there. SoundCloud account from ages ago, and the oldest thing on there is, wow, I have to scroll back a long time. 9 years ago. 9 years ago, wowie. Okay, so just gonna disable the camera again for a second. And I'm gonna put my text on, changing photon pole. Very old things. Just me a cappella. 9 years ago. Wow. Just me a cappella, wow. Is it hearable? Wow. I'm gonna change this. All the other kids with the bones of Kixie better run, better run. Outrun Michael and all the other kids with the bones of Kixie better run, faster than my bullet. Daddy works a long day. He be coming home late. Yeah, oh, wait, do I have not? Late, and he's bringing me big surprise. Cause dinner's in the kitchen and it's packed in nice. I've waited for a long time. Yeah, just me a cappella. There we go. A quick pull trigger. I reason by my cigarette. And say your hands on fire. Stop now to it. And all the other kids. Look at that. The phone does get you better run, better run. Outrun my girl and all the other kids with the bones of Dixie better run, better run. Faster than my bullet, all the other kids with the bones of Dixie better run, better run.
There you go. Outrun my girl, 9 years ago. It's very low. Run, dang. Run. Faster than my
bullet. De Leijze presenteert vanaf nu krijg
je. That's probably way too loud. Why is there ads now? Oh, sheesh. I didn't know they had ads too on SoundCloud now. Wow, okay. That's sad. There's ads everywhere. They will follow you. I get it, but still. This was a thing that the father from one of my friends mixed for us, but like, it was fine. Okay, I'm gonna change into clothes that are more comfortable. I'm already wearing clothes, but yeah. Oh, wrong scene. 9 years ago.
To know, it's just.
Robert's got a quick hand. He'll look around the room, he won't tell you his plan. He's got a rolled cigarette hanging out his mouth. He's a cowboy kid. He found a six-shooter gun in his dad's closet, hidden in a box of fun things, and I don't even know what. But he's coming for you, yeah, he's coming for you. And all the other kids with the bumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the bumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the bumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet. Daddy works a long day, he be coming home late, yeah, he's coming home late, and he's bringing me big surprise, 'cause dinner's in the kitchen and it's packed in ice. I've waited for a long time, yeah, the sleight of hand is now a quick pull trigger. I reason by my cigarette and say your hair's on fire, you must have nurtured it. And all the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the bumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the bumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet.
I got chills multiplying, and I'm losing control. For the power you're supplying,
it's electrifying.
You better shape up, 'cause I need a man. And my heart is set on you,
and my heart is set on you.
You better understand.
De Lijze presenteert, vanaf nu krijgt iedereen dankzij Superplus altijd 10% korting op vers met Nutri-score A of B, zoals groenten, fruit, vis, zuivel, vlees, brood. Ja, voor die prijs kies je elke dag De Lijze, mee met het leven. Info op delijze.be/superplus.
could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we in my mind that you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my waking up, ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. Breathing in the chemical.
Thank you, Sander. So, I put on some easy, comfy clothes. Sleeping clothes, honestly. But, yeah. Those are songs from 9 years ago. When I was trying to get out of my comfort zone by singing online. It's gonna turn into a whisper stream though, because I'm sitting right underneath my dad's room right now. But this is the most comfy place to sit right now, so. Yeah. I gotta put whisper stream on. Bippity-bappity-bappy. So,
Dreamlight Valley or community new poll. Okay. I'll put up a new poll. But I'm also in for some Dreamlight Valley because I love Dreamlight Valley. Dreamlight Valley is super cute. And I still got to do a lot of the new Starlight Bat as well, so still got a lot of these to do. What else do I have here that I could download? I don't know where. If I could play Fortnite on the laptop though, but is that multiplayer? It has spiders though. I don't like spiders. Oh wait, yeah. I was thinking of making a god names, mermaid god names. I was thinking of making a pack of mermaid god names and then we could play it when I can talk decently again. That I was thinking. Don't you? I can't see what you type because it's on the thing. Wait. Phone. Don't you? I don't see what it's typed. Just a second. Gonna open up my phone and hopefully I can see there. Maybe I'll put Art Sing on there too. Art Sing is pretty chill to do. That's not a game I know, but I don't know. Don't you do Halloween games? I don't have a lot of Halloween games. I'm gonna play Outlast tomorrow because of the 1K. Because I promised. But I'm not a fan of creepy games. I'm bad with creepy games. I'm very bad with creepy games. Very bad with creepy games. Like super bad. Super bad with creepy games. I'm super duper bad with creepy games. You were addicted to Dead by Daylight, if I remember correctly. Yeah, we were gonna play that earlier. But, there was an update. So we started playing Words on Stream instead. But yeah. Also, the poll is up with the community games. Honestly, you can play whatever you want. I'm probably going to play something myself. Oh, right. Okay. Words on stream. Okay, we can do some more words on stream. Maybe we can do the bow. I'll draw something while you do the Words on Stream game. Unless you have something to play together. I'm trying to think of something. Where I don't need too much to talk. But was it Overwatch 3, the second one? I don't know if it's good, but like... That is an option. If you're not tired, if you are not tired of it yet, and you don't need to talk too much, from my side on. Overwatch 2 is free. And is it fun? You've not yet played it, okay. I haven't played it either yet. Words on Stream 1, so I guess we're gonna put on Words on Stream once more. On Stream. Alrighty. Twitch. Yep. Okay. Whisper Stream. Gonna make the screen smaller though, because otherwise everything's gonna be in the way again. Oh, our level record is 18. Okay, let's go screen. Ready? Secret agent, thank you! Thank you for the happy whisper Sunday, and thank you for the bits as well. Appreciate it. That is 1 minute extra to the stream. 1 minute longer. But thank you so much. Thank you, Secret Agent. Thank you so much. That is going to our EP. Also, shout out for no game. Because we're gonna play this one. Oh gosh, that's loud. There we go. I'm gonna open it on my iPad because I can't see a thing anymore now. I can't type in chat either. Wow, Secret Agent Assassin. Good job. It's probably, I don't know. Yeah, oh, there we go. We were flying for a little bit there. I don't know why. Wowie, Secret Agent. You're good at this.
I'm trying to check the thing, but I can't. I'm not on my phone yet. And if I go off the game, then there is no game anymore. But good job, Secret Agent Mimi and Xander. Good job. You work at these games. I don't know. I'm not good with words, but like. Got lucky. Nah, you're good at it. Just like. Oh. Oops. Sorry for the. Oh, hi, Magic. Welcome back. Or thank you for lurking in. Okay, I have it on my screen now. Okay, level 2. Let's go. I'm also gonna start drawing hearts, because I'm not good at board games, but I'm not gonna observe. If I know something, I will add it. I don't know. Not sure at all. I really don't know. Riot! All the riots. Riot indeed! Exactly, Magic, exactly! All the riots. Where does that music come from? That's so confusing me. Oh, we did it. You guys did it. I didn't do a thing. I'm only having one screen now, so if I start typing, you can't see the screen, so I'm just gonna leave that up. Sinking. Good job, friends. You are awesome. You rock. Did you know that? You rock. Okay, continue. Magic, you have been summoned by Secret Agent. Yes. Okay. King of Mischief, are you still here? If so, do you have an ID for an emo by chance? Because if so, I'll wait till this round is over, but I could start trying to draw. And figure out if I can draw you something on stream. Maybe. I don't know. If you have an idea, no worries if you haven't yet. But, like.
Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Almost though. Almost. We'll do another round. Good job, secret agent. Good job, Mimi. Good job, Sander. Okay, I'm just gonna try something. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I'm gonna try something. But yeah, you're all so good at this though. Congrats, you're awesome. You're awesome! Okay, let's see, if I do this like this... Oh wait, this is only catching the screen, okay. Wait a second. Wait a second, that's good. I'm just trying to connect to my iPad. So we can play the game and still see what I'm doing. But it doesn't want to connect for some reason. I don't know why. Oh wait, it's blocked by a firewall? Okay, better. Okay, I'm just gonna add another screen capture. Just a second, I'll be right back. There we go. This way you can see what I'm doing while you're while all of you are playing the words on the stream. If I can catch that screen. Ah! Okay. There we go. Look at that. If I now can connect to that, well, that will be perfect. Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna play some games trying to get the mind to calm down and be nice. Have a lovely evening. Thank you, you too. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much for being here and for joining in the games. Hope it's a wonderful, 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 wonderful evening for you too. And I hope your the games can calm the mind down. And I hope this connects to that. Submit. Awesome. It's very twitchy. Oh, it doesn't want to connect for some reason. I don't understand why. Buts. What the buts indeed. Buns. Yeah, I don't know. Words are... I'm better with the Gothic. I'm not good with words. My brain is also not in a way anymore that it can understand words, I think. So... I wonder why this is still not working. I'm gonna show my screen on the screen. Alright, I guess not.
Cool.
Good job! Level 3. Skip 2 levels.
Well, you guys skip 2 levels.
Why it doesn't want to connect though. There's a spider here. I don't like spiders. Okay, I'm gonna try Google why it isn't working. Good job! Well done! Next up is level 5. Can we beat our record of 18? Can we? Can we? Can we? Can we? I'm not playing, but can we? Good job, though. Good job, you did it. You did it. You did it once more. Good job. Good to go. Secret Ancients, Mimi. You rock. Can you break level 18? And a 14? I don't know what was the last one. Thank you.
trying to figure out what I want to draw. I don't know what I want to draw. Maybe I'll try a drop. Try the blob. Good job, level 6. Yay! I'm just drawing branches right now. But it's weird that it doesn't connect them. Maybe it disconnects. It's strange. This is what I've been drawing, but I don't think you can see it. Just some branches. Just some branches. Right now. How is Matsu reward? I don't know. I've got no clue. I don't understand words in general, but like that, and English is definitely not my language either that I know of, so. You did well. Amazing. Although I didn't go past the next level, but still, congrats to you. Better than I could do right now. Or ever. It happens. Good job, magic. 21 stars. Secret Agent 13, maybe 19. Good job, friends. Good job, good job, good job.
strange. Very strange to me. Wait. It should be doing it. Okay, so no.